cookie swirl. See?
Oh, hello there, cookie fans. Today's video is going to be super duper special because it looks like we've got a sneak peek of something that is coming out later on this month. So this is from MGA. They're the makers of LOL. So what in the world did they send me? Let's take a look right now. Come on out. Whoop. And this one. Ugh. Ooh, come out of the box. Whoop. Oh, no way. Look at how big these baby born surprises are. That's like the size of a real baby.
They're like life-size babies.
Oh, and they've got like surprises too. Color-changing eyes and hair and t-shirts. This is gonna be so great. So let's check these out. Here we go.
Whee.
Okay, we need to be very careful. Very, very careful. Oh. This is so sweet. I can't believe how sweet they are. I love this larger size of these new baby born. Oh, can't forget about this one.
Come on out.
Woo. There we go. So now we've got this one. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. So each one of the babies is sleeping very, very peacefully, all swaddled up in their little cozy little blankets. Ooh, it looks like we've got some additional things here. So we've got a little cute little rubber ducky that has a little question mark on it. So there is a surprise. We've got a charm bracelet here and one over here.
Careful.
Shh, don't wake the baby. Shh. There we go. Now we can see everything a little bit clearer. Oh, wait a minute. This is actually just the charm bracelet. So it's just a little plastic bracelet link. The charm is going to be a mystery. Woo! Oh, I love that beautiful kind of like minty kind of color. And we've got two more accessories as well. These are really cute. The little prints on these are absolutely adorable. Look at this one. It actually has like little rainbows and super duper happy little sunshines. And these ones actually have a little puppy print on them. And this one, what does this one have? It's got cute little bunnies, puppies, and kitties. Now, before we wake them up, let's go ahead and check out some of these color-changing surprises. So carefully, carefully move them. Very carefully. Oh, so carefully. Right, now this one. Careful, careful. There we go. I'll just have them just rest right here. Now I'm going to use one of these and fill it with water so we can see what the surprises are. All right, there we go. Now it's all filled with water. Each one of these are all water-activated surprises. So all we have to do is just dip them into the water and see what the color change or the surprise is. Let's start with this one. This one's got the cutest little suns and rainbows on it. So this one's probably my favorite. Open it up. Right, here we go. And just dip it in the water to see what the surprise is. Dip it in and... anything color changing? Oh, wait a minute. I think I see something. Do you see something? I see something. Wait a minute. Oh, there's a surprise inside. You guys, that's where the charm is. Right here, we've got a rainbow charm for the bracelet. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. And there's more. Here we go. Here is the color-changing surprise that's activated only by water. So it looks like I can get a little pattern to reveal. And it is some sun and stars. Okay, that is cute. Now let's dip in this one, the little bees with the little flowers. Flip it inside out so we can see the pattern. And dip into the water. What is the surprise? What is the surprise? Oh, I see something. It's right here. It looks like it's a white flower. It's like a daisy. Oh, and there's the pattern. It looks like it's a flower pattern, so it matches absolutely perfect with the rest of the pattern on it. There it is. Look at that. Happy little pink flowers. They've got like little smiley faces too. Now we'll dip in the one that has a cute little animals on it. This one's so cute too. Oh, you can basically see the surprise right there. Dip in. Kind of wait just a minute for everything to dissolve and for the surprise to reveal itself. Are we there yet? Oh, almost, almost. Oh, there it is. We got it, we got it, we got it. This one is a pink heart. And the pattern on here, what is that? I'm seeing a little animal print paws, little paw prints. Oh, and there's little bunnies too. There's like a little bunny print, little purple bunnies. Now the last one is the paw print one. So turn it inside out and dip in for the water surprise. Almost. It kind of looks like it's like a mint color. There it is. I think I can see it right here. Oh, oh, there it is. There it is. What is it? What is it? We've got a cute little kitty. Okay, that totally reminds me of an LOL surprise pets. Okay, now we need to see what is the pattern. Is it going to be a kitty cat pattern? That would be really cool so that it all just matches. Let's just get it all to match. Let's see. Do we see a kitty. Yep, I see some cat paw print and a little tiny kitty. So now I can take my little charm bracelet and open it up. Now I can just easily attach the charms on. The charms just open up all on their own. Twist it to the side and link it on to the charm bracelet. Look at that. So you can put all the charms all on one bracelet, or you can just do one, you could do two, you could do three, however you want to customize these. I'll just put two on each. Look at that. Couldn't be any easier to have your own personalized charm bracelet.
Love and rainbows.
Okay, these are very adorable. We cannot forget about these adorable little ducks. They also are a water surprise too. So now we're just gonna dip right into the water. Just dip them in and just see them dissolve. Okay, it's just floating. Kind of dunk it under a little bit. There we go. Really help it absorb the water. I want to know what's inside of there. Oh, is it starting to break apart? Oh, it is. It's starting to break apart. Look, it's starting to totally dissolve in the water. If I just shake it like that, look at it. It's starting to like open up. And right inside of it, we have, here's our surprise. Oh, good. It's all sealed and kept nice and dry inside of this little baggie. And what do we have? What do we have? Oh, it's so cute. The little bee with a little flower. Oh, well, that matches perfectly with this piece. So I think we've got a full outfit here. All right, let's dissolve this little duck too and see what is the water surprise. It's filling with water. It's filling with water. All right, we'll kind of dunk it under to really help it. Dunk, dunk the duck. Oh, there we go. It's already starting to open already. It's ready. It's ready. Now we can pull out the surprise. There we go. Nice and safe in the baggie. And the pattern on this shirt is a little puppy. Woof. I mean, of course you can pair the shirts with any of the outfits, but I think it is absolutely made for this one. That one would be really, really, really cute. And this one too, with the little paw prints and the hearts. That one would work as well. That one's adorable. All right, now is the time. Now we need to see what their surprises are. So let's go ahead and we'll pick them up very, very carefully and place them right in here. Come on, little sweetie. Come on. These little blankets are so soft. Place them right on in. There we go. Okay, so they have a double surprise, you guys. So we get to see exactly what their hair is like and what color their eyes are. And then that will help determine which ones they are and what their name is. So let's see the very, very first one. Let's see what is on. Oh, it looks like this one actually has little daisies in her hair. She's like a little daisy baby. What about this one? Oh, is this one a princess? She has a tiara. Okay, but as you can see, their hair color is the same color as their skin. So we still don't know what color their hair is. That's where the surprise is. But first, before we color change their hair, let's open up their eyes. So I just have a wet paper towel. Now very, very, very gently. Oh, look at that. You can actually wipe away this layer and you can actually reveal the eye color of them. Oh, it looks like she's got green eyes. Yes, this is so cool. Oh, she's beautiful. I think that's so cool. I love that. Okay, so we've got one eye. Now this one will reveal this color very gently. And there's her other green eye. Make sure you get it all. Okay, I see a teeny tiny bit right here in the corner of her eye. Go ahead, just wipe that away. There we go. Now she's got a nice fresh face and we can see her beautiful, beautiful green eyes. She's so cute. Hi, sweetie. All right, now we'll go on over to this little sleeper. Wakey, wakey, time to wake up very carefully. Let's see, what do we have hiding? And the surprise, oh, wait a minute, we're getting close. It looks like this one. Oh, am I seeing blue? Yes, this one does have blue eyes. There we go, there's one eye. And now this one, there we go. Just make sure you wipe it all away. All right, that eye looks pretty good. Oh, we got a little, I forgot a whole bunch of it right here. There we go. Now they have their eyes open. We can probably get them dressed too so they don't have to stay in their blankets. There we go. Now they're all dressed in their outfits. So who did we find? So the one with the daisy on her head with the green eyes. Oh, perfect. Her name is Daisy. And the one with the tiara and blue eyes. Her name is, oh, she is a princess. That's Princess Tiara. Okay, so cute. Now we get to find out what color is their hair. So I'm just gonna go ahead and fill up one of these with some icy water. Now, if I carefully dip her head into the water, maybe we'll pour on some icy water to help it color change. Oh, there we go, you guys, there's the color change. Whoa, she actually has red hair. That is so cool. All right, let's see with this one, what color is her hair? Here we go, color change. Oh, she's got blonde hair! But it kind of fades away really quickly, so I'm just gonna go and put them in the freezer just so their hair stays color changed. All right, there we go. So I just took the babies out of the freezer, so now you can really, really, really see the color of their hair. So, so cool. I love how many surprises there were. They're really, really cute, and they're really, really big, beautiful eyes as well. So thank you so much to MGA for sending me this sneak peek. This is so cool to see these adorable, adorable little surprises. Always let positivity bloom into your life and always be happy. Keep being awesome, and I'll see you, cookie fans, in my next video.